When I come over here, it makes me feel happy, and I'm glad that I get to learn more skills every day.
I feel it's important to have adequate spaces where the youth could take advantage of any physical activity or a space where they could just engage in positive activities. So that's why we've identified this park. We want to make sure that it's adequate for the public to use, but also adequate for us to be able to do our programming in.
It is a human right for our children to be able to have a place to go that is safe and that actually teaches them skills, that teaches them discipline, and that is actually fun. And that is something very important. And so when I saw the way the courts were here, I said, no, Domingo, come on, we gotta start something here. We gotta start a campaign, and we gotta figure out a way to bring in resources.
So we encourage everybody to just donate whatever they can, donate to Uplift NYC, as we're always working with our community to make our community a better place.